ladies and gents, and welcome back to Crap. Not okay. Yeah, we're back. Okay. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Okay, yeah, so last off we saw Olivia... What's her face? Basically set the place to blow. So, we need to go stop her.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
What weapons do I have again? The assault rifle. Okay, it looks like I'm running low on this. Hey, more of this. We like lots of stuff. And for you. Oh, looks like I gotta go this way. Okay, moving along. Singing a song. Oh, bloody fucking day. I can't see him. Oh, what is this? I don't know if I want to just edge it. Hang on. Okay, why not? Rune trial. Vacuum increased the range. Door dropping. Oh, very nice. Okay. Sure, let's start a challenge. A challenge! Challenge accepted. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Sounds simple enough. Okay. And go.
Fight!
Die! Not even. No, not even. Die, Christian! Hey, it worked! Sorry, I say Christian because everybody says heathen, so... Gotta throw another religion in there somewhere.
Bow, wow, 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 wow.
Okay, cool. What other ones we got? Increases how long demons remain in a stagger state. Increases the value received from demons and items. Very nice. Did I miss anywhere we could go? There's a thing over there. Oh, I almost missed it. Thanks. And then in there is a special thing we'll have to get to later. Alright, moving along. Okay. And the creepy begins. Well, that already did begin, but... Uno weapon! What do we got? Oh, I think it's a rocket. It's a rocket launcher! Yes! Awesome! Feel the power! Boom! Oh, the rocket launcher is so helpful. Hooray for rocket launchers. Love them. Too easy. Too easy. Hey. Bring me back my thing. I want it. Here.
Getting pretty damn good at this.
Nice.
I don't know. Dang. And what is this? Okay. Where am I? I am lost. And here's that thing I wanted. Very nice. Thank you very much. Where are you? Un momento, por favor. Okay. Is this where I want to go? I'm missing something. There's a thing down there that I want. Lots of stuff. Wow. Through the door. Open! Getting past me, sucker. Yeah. Help them. Missiles. Quick load. Figured this had to lead somewhere. Oh, but there's lots of stuff. Oh, that's the objective. No, we don't want to go that way just yet. We want to go this way. There's stuff this way. Okay, so... Oh, wait, there's more stuff downstairs. Damn it. That's also an objective. There's... Man, objectives everywhere. I want to go this way first. There's another objective over there. Hmm.
Demon breach detected.
Ah, criminy. Alright, let's get this over with. There we go. No, it's... Huh. Can't seem to figure out the trick to this thing, because... Jeez. What is this? Oh, wow. Ammo.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
That was awesome. Holy mother of... Summoner, huh? Bug. That's a new one. Jeez. I missed them. Thank you. Okay, and the thing over here. How do we get to the thing? Stealth guy. Okay. Double barrel shotgun. Oh, super shotgun. That's what it's called, huh? Awesome.
Already.
Up my ammo capacity for that one. Ooh. What's this way?
Oh.
Hey, you, come here. Remote detonation. Oh, that's cool. Stun bomb. Heat blast. Ooh, I like that one.
Give it to me.
Again, my character is very, very angry, and I don't understand why. Hey. Awesome. Oh, great. So we got some upgrades we can use. Sweet. Hang on. Faster reload. Shots penetrate through targets. Oh, jeez. Nice. Okay. Got one more. Heated rounds. Proving. Gonna need that later. Yes, need that. Boom! I feel like I should head this way. There's more stuff. I'm missing things. Great. So, need to go back, actually. Thank you. guys are just easy to glory kill. This is ridiculous. Guess I shouldn't get too cocky. But it's so fun to be cocky. Oh, jeez. Automap. Automap down. Ooh. Different ways to go. Ugh. Wasn't there some discussion about you not touching me? Jerk. That's it over there. Now for... which way do I want to go? Jeez, so many different paths. Okay, looks like we got one objective over there. Got all this stuff over here, looks like. Maybe. Is it? Ooh, another trial. How do we get up? Dazed and confused. I like it. Okay. Ah. Try again. Okay. No, there's one more. Where is it? Yeah! Ooh, I got lucky that time. Awesome. Oops. Locked. Why is it locked?
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Oh, yeah, it's a dead resource. Oh, hey, it's open. Hey, another chainsaw. Bet I've already got a chainsaw. Okay, so where is that thing? There we go. UAC guy.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Apparently my guy just does not give any shits. No fucks are given today. Okay. Looks like I missed some stuff over there, so we can go check that out. Okay. Yeah, that way. That way looks good. Oh, no. Door. How am I supposed to get in there? This way's over. their power up to the game. Took his head off. Sure, why not? Oh, that's how it works. Cool. Let me up. Apparently that's not a way up. Never mind. Moving on.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Airlock. Don't want to go in there just yet because then some storyline is going to pop up and where else can I go? Because I really can't go anywhere else, because... Alright, moving on then.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC mages.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Destroyed everything.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one.
But
of
you
the
guys don't have blueprints to
base.
Rebuild
she
the
has
stuff.
A unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Kill Olivia Pierce. Can I go back? No. Well, I got most everything. I think. Anyway. Yeah. Nice. Oh, this takes forever. Finally.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged, but still intact. There are thrust boots.
Very cool.
To the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
All the way over there. All right, I think I'll leave it here and we'll go kill Olivia Pierce a little bit after. Okay. Hang on. All right. Well, thanks for playing, guys. Catch you on the flip side.